Hello, my name is Matt Ward. I'm with Airfloat LLC. I am a field support slash parts manager. In this video, I'm going to show how to change an air bearing. Airfloat's single bearing air skids are designed with a slide out tray. This allows you, the customer, to be able to change an air bearing without removing the load. To change the air bearing, you would have your air supply off. First step would be to disconnect the supply line to the single bearing skid. There are two quarter 20 bolts that hold the tray into place. We would remove these bolts. Second step would be to remove the worm style clamp that keeps the hose on the hop chamber. You can loosen it and just slide it over. You would then remove the hose from the hop chamber. And to remove the air bearing, you simply slide the complete unit out. To change the air bearing, there's a 3/8-16 flathead bolt in the center, which you would remove. We would remove the plumbing on the air bearing. And at that point, you have your air bearing that has been damaged off. To install the new air bearing, we would basically repeat the process by aligning the inlet up over the hole. Please pay attention that there are two washers, with the large one going on first, the second one with the countersunk portion up, and reinstalling the 3/8-16 bolt. I will leave that slightly loose at this point in time, so that I would be able to align the inlet. You would reinsert the plumbing. And at this point in time, you can then tighten the center bolt holding the bearing in place. By reversing, slide the bearing tray in, making sure to reconnect the hose assembly onto the hop chamber, and tightening the clamp. Reinserting the two quarter 20 bolts. And tightening them. At this point in time, you would be able to reconnect your supply line. And you would be ready to continue with your move. If at any time you would have questions on what the correct part number is for your replacement air bearing, you can refer to your manual. There would also be a serial number tag with your set of skids with the proper air bearing called out on it. Or if for some odd reason those would be missing, please contact us here at Airfloat and our service department will help you out.